عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال يتبع المجد ثلاثة أهله وماله وعمله فيرجع اثنان ويبقى واحد يرجع أهله وماله ويبقى عمله متفق عليه أي رواه البخاري ومسلم أنس رضي الله عنه narrated that the messenger of Allah peace be upon him said a dead person is followed by three his relatives his wealth and his deeds two of which return back after his body ill and one remains his relatives his wealth return back while his deeds remain agreed upon Sahih Bukhari volume 8 hadith number 6514 Sahih Muslim Volume 4, Hadith number 7064.